Walk on, Bisbee. Trot now. We're back. Hi, my name is Christopher. I'm 15 years old, and this is the Stars of Trot. So, how long have you been at Trot for?
I've been at Trot since I was 11. And I've also been volunteering here, too. And with that experience, I really just like to help the kids. At first, I had no experience at all. But now, I have done a lot better than I used to before.
So, what is your favorite thing to do?
I mostly like to go fast.
What is your horse's name?
My horse's name is 55.
Tiny.
Spiky.
Frog.
Anita.
What is your favorite thing to do, Anita?
I like running.
Well, I like to trot, I like to go on the bridges, and I like to go to the noodles.
What is your favorite thing to do at Trot?
Basically ride horses. I learned how to maneuver barrels, and learned how to do speed trot, and maybe today I'll learn how to run.
Can you tell me what he looks like?
Tan with a white mane and tail.
What do you learn at Trot?
I mostly learn about safety rules.
What is your favorite thing to do at Trot?
Ride the horse.
Do you want to walk?
Good, okay.
Good job.
How do you like to spend your day at Trot? Like running around, having fun, or C, doing all the above? And he said the answer was ding 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 ding. The answer is C. So, what do you like doing with Sparky? So, Annie, what do you like about Trot? And what is your favorite thing about Trot?
And then they sign off and they say okay.
Okay, half circle.
Yeah.
Dog.
Dog.
Uh-huh. What color is that dog? No, it's yellow.
Thank you.
fine.
Trot has helped me at cross country at my school, like how to run faster, get better, and that's what Trot has been helping me about. You might want to focus more in school, do better, and focus more on whatever you want. Have fun, see you later, and Trot is the best.